Peter, what's happened?
It's Monty. He said horrible things. He didn't want me around anymore. He told me to get out. And then he laughed at me. He wouldn't stop laughing. I told him I'd kill him. He said I didn't have guts enough. I didn't mean to do it. I didn't mean to, I tell you. But the gun kept going off over and over again. Then he was lying there, looking at me. Just looking at me. You've got to help me. Give me money to get away and time. I've got to get away before they find him.
I can't get you out of this, Vita.
What are you going to do? What are you going to do?
Number, please.
Give me the police department.
No. No, Mother. Think what will happen if they find me. Think what will happen.
I don't care anymore, Vita.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Give me another chance. It's your fault as much as mine.
Santa Monica,
you've got
department.
To help me. Help me, Mother. Just this once.
Hello?
I'll change. I promise I will. I'll be different.
Hello?
Just give me another chance. It's your fault I'm the way I am.
Santa Monica Police Department.
Help me.
Hello?
I thought maybe in a way it was my fault. So I tried to help her. I wanted to take the blame for it.
Not this time, Mrs. Barrigan. This time your daughter pays for her own mistake. Okay, Booker.
Darling, I'm sorry. I did the best I could.
Don't worry about me, Mother. I'll get by.
See that those others are released. We need some fresh air in here. Looks like a nice morning. You can go now. We'll call you when we want you. You know, Mrs. Barrigan, there are times when I regret being a policeman.